2-0 Vikings, 18:50 to go. First half, Brown, left wing, 25 away. Nice backdoor cut, Montgomery. Brown finds him, and Montgomery lays it in. 4-2 Vikings, Kloof near side, behind the arc, still dribbling against Harmon. Bounce down low to Nicholson, double team, and he found his man, and wide open under the hole is Conger, and he crams it home. 16:45 to go in the first half. Montgomery into the front court. Sends the right wing, Harmon, behind the arc. Harmon looking, Harmon dribbling, Harmon penetrating down the lane. Puts it up with the left hand, and layup is good. Had a ward off Nicholson and still got it to go. Sure got back. Into the front court, Lee. Right wing, Grady. Looking down low, but goes right sideline to Wamu. Down low to Grady, outside the block. Back to Wamu, drives, puts it up, rim. Yes! Like Wamu! Picks it up, gives to Hausnick at the left point. Looking down low, not available. Goes right corner, right. Catch and shoot, three is good, and he's fouled by Wamu. Down low, going to hand off to Montgomery. Ball whacked away by right, but Montgomery got it anyway. Now 10 to shoot. Jeremy between the circles, dribbles to his left. Jeremy driving, putting it up with contact, put it up, no rebound. Grady tipped it in. 4 points for Grady. Kloof on the right wing, dribbling against Montgomery. Jump stop, pass to Nicholson, left block, put it up and in, and the horn sounds. Nicholson with 13, St. Bonaventure will take a 5-point lead to the locker room here at the half. Stripe heads to the right wing, handoff Brown, 25 feet out. Double team pulls it out to midfloor, sends the left wing Kamchek, pumps, drives, jump stop block, got Hausnick in the air, turnaround shot from six, good! Tim Kamchek, pretty little move for his first field goal. Outlet Montgomery, here come the Vikes, in the front court on the dribble, left wing to Brown, fakes the three, dribbles around right to the basket, up and over Nicholson, shot it high off the glass, Nicholson didn't have the angle. One side, he'll come right. Double team coming. He just got it away to Conger. Down to the front court. Nicholson low on the block. Turns and crams it home. He'll send it left wing, though, to Harmon. Harmon against Wright. Out top Kamchek. Kamchek dribble stripped by Kloof. Going the other way. Kamchek on trailing him, but Kloof will get to the basket and cram it home for the dunk. Marked by Gathers. Dribbles to the right around the pick. Dribbles around another pick. Jump went in the air. Nowhere to throw. So he threw it to the sideline, and it's intercepted by Davenport. Flies ahead the other way, and the layup is good. In. Sends it right side to Montgomery. Right corner, Douglas. Douglas drives. Douglas into the lane. Left-handed scoop shot. Block Nicholson. Right to Grady, though. Put it up and in. Catch and shoot triple against Harmon. He'll send it down low. Grady tapped it away. Nice steal. Over to Douglas. Flies into the front court. Douglas. Underhanded pass. Harmon to the basket. Layup. Good. 17 for Trey. 56-55. St. Bonaventure. 6:43 to go. Cook takes the dribble, heads to the right, handoff Mosley. Top of the key, pulls the trigger on the three, good. Big three-point jump shot for Eric Mosley. Passes left side now to Kamchek, dribbles, looks, wanted Brown back door, not there. Bounce pass down low, Polk, back to Tim, give and go, jump shot in the lane, it's good! One-handed shot by Kamchek, he's got six. Around the pick to the right, Montgomery, stop star move, strip, great steal by Davenport. Three on one the other way, going to the basket, put it up good, and Kamchek fouled him. In the center circle, Kloof on him tight. Bounce pass to Kamchek, left sideline, 9 seconds. Back to J-Mo, back to Kamchek, 6 seconds. Kamchek now will dribble, out top Harmon. Catch and shoot, triple from the top, he got it! He got it! 2.8 seconds to go! Harmon catch and shoot, triple from 24 away. Electrifies the Wilson Center crowd! 67-64 Vikings! In a nail-biter here tonight. Hausnick inbound, runs the baseline to the left, back to the right. Looking deep, throwing mid-floor, knocked away Montgomery! The gradient's over! Vikings win! The final score, Cleveland State 67, St. Bonaventure 64.